国茶文化，它与奥林匹克有着一种机缘的巧合。老舍茶馆为了迎接奥运会的到来，特别创作了五环长耳壶茶艺表演。In some interesting ways, the Chinese tea culture remains one of the Olympics. The six Olympic colors, namely of the fairings and the white background of the flag, are parallel to the colors of the six major Chinese tea varieties. 下面，请您欣赏老舍茶馆五环长嘴壶茶艺表演。Now please enjoy a performance of Longman's Pot Fairings Tea Art of LaoShe Tea House. 源于唐代的长嘴壶茶艺是中国众多茶艺中非常具有代表性的一种茶艺表演形式。它将中国茶艺的优雅和武术功夫的刚健巧妙地结合在一起，成为古今茶道中的一道独特景观。Combining elegance of Chinese tea arts and the rigidity of material arts, Longman's Pot Tea Art originated from Tang Dynasty is a representative performance among various Chinese tea arts and regarded as a special science in world art ceremony history.